Best offline dictionary apps for Android. Hey, are you looking for the best offline dictionary apps with some great features? I found 5 best offline dictionary apps. Dictionary applications are helpful and help in learning new words. In the past, people used to carry a pocket dictionary. In the modern era, you don't need to carry a dictionary with you. You can use dictionary apps to know the meaning of new words and improve your word knowledge. Number 5, UDictionary is also a popular free dictionary and translation app available for both Android and iOS devices. The app offers dictionaries of 44 languages. It has lots of features like text translation between any two languages from 108 languages. Number 4, Dictionary, WordWeb. It is also a good offline dictionary app available for both iOS and Android devices. The app comes with over 285,000 words and phrases. It offers definitions, examples, synonyms, pronunciations and more. This dictionary app comes with a clean layout, so the user experience is good. Number 3, WordNet Free Dictionary is another nice freely available dictionary app. WordNet Free Dictionary app is available only for Android. It also offers offline dictionary to learn words, see meanings, synonyms and more. The app comes with a huge lexical database that is downloaded at the time of the app installation. Number 2, Dictionary.com is a popular online dictionary website that also offers mobile apps for different platforms. Its apps work offline on all platforms, so you do not need the internet connection to access the data of the app. It comes with various features including audio pronunciation, voice search, translator, quiz, word origin, spelling suggestion and more. Number 1, Merriam-Webster app is available on both Android and iOS app stores. You can download the app depending on the phone you own. It helps you in learning the meaning of a word, synonyms, antonyms, and pronunciations. You can also perform voice searches to know about a word. Websites link in description.